Ukraine's 14 brigades lost 70% of manpower. Ukraine's military used 14 brigades in the Bakhmut and Soledar areas, with their battles with Russian forces, resulting in a loss of 60%-70% of their personnel, military expert Colonel Vitaly Kisilov of the Lugansk People's Republic boasted.